To set or change the default tab size in Word, we go to the Paragraph section in the Home tab and click on the little arrow in the bottom right corner. Then, in the bottom left corner, we click on Tabs, and where it says Default Tab Stops, we can now change the predefined tab size. Note that this will only change it for the current document. If you want to change the default tab size for all future documents, you will have to change this setting in the normal.m file that is typically located within the hidden app data folder. Once you found the path to the file location, don't open it via a double click, since this will create an empty new document. Rather, copy the file path, go back to Word, then to File, Open, Browse, and now paste the file path and hit the Enter key. Select the normal.m file and click on Open. Now you really opened the default template for all new documents and you can change the default tab size in there. If you want to support the creation of these short and efficient videos, then you could do me a huge favor by hitting the subscribe and the like button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.